Hey everyone, me back then with more Let's Play Pokemon Crystal version. In the last episode, if I remember correctly, I got to my dad, met Wally, stupid headset, give me a moment to just fix it. Okay, I think I got it, okay. And now I have to go into the first gym battle before I could see my dad. First thing starts, I think I need to go pay Wally a visit. I think his family gives me something, because he's worth it without him. We just were playing with Wally a little while ago. He's been frail and sickly ever since he was a baby. We sent him to stay with my relatives in the Denturf town for a while. The air is a lot cleaner there than it is here. What's that? Where's Wally? He's already left our Wally. I wonder where he could have gotten by now. No. Wally was really happy when he told us that he caught a Pokemon. It's been ages since I've seen him smile like that. Aww. You know, it's been ages since I last went inside or indoors. What the hell? The dude with the cool dude with the cool glasses is here. Ugh, hang on. Stupid mic. There we go. Okay, that's much better now. Okay. Let me guess. From where you are dressed, are you a Pokemon trainer? How could you have known? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. Are you a wiki trainer, or maybe just an ordinary kid? I'm roaming the land in search of talented trainers. I'm sorry to have taken your time.
Hey, I'm talented! Hey, come back here! Oi! Get your butt back here! Damn it.
Oh well, might as well, I'm here. I might as well do some muscle. Hey everyone, I'm back and I'm just finished the training. And while I was doing that, I caught some new Pokemon. Say hello to Halo and Mara, flying normal, just plain water. And come very chill, extra mine. Very doesn't even exist in this game. And what else? Zigzagoon's now level 10. I'm just training up Luciana, and then I can train these guys after I kill them. And then I'll be off to the next town, but certain you would think I need to train this guy that's level 15 and just got a little more extra annoyingness. My fingers are really badly cramped as they are. But yeah. So to save and then get started on with training up. And I know you guys don't really see this, it's just too long. So I'll cut the boar. Alright, guys, I'll see you when I'm done training.
Hey everyone! I'm back! And after a heck of a lot of muscle training, I did it! All my Pokemon are level 10! Yay! Ooh, Zigzagoon has to him. Nice! Well, screen trainer also got a great ball from Zigzagoon. See, it's good to have a Zigzagoon. Alright, now that I did it, I'm off to the first gym. Okay. Ooh, armor berries. There's a peach berry. Damn, I'm good at guessing these berries. Use your fortress. Sorry, I didn't mean to say a swear word.
Just proves how long I've been playing this game for, huh? Okay. Game we shall continue onward. My first
a battle since training up with Pokemon. Lady Cindy would like to battle. Lady Cindy has a Zigzagoon. I'll see you, Zigzagoon, and raise my Merle. What a gun! God, yeah, this beats Tackle any day on Merle. How dare you raise my defense? How very dare you? You shall pay! Boom! Take that, silly Zigzagoon. There we go. If I get really loud and really quiet, I do apologize, my mic gets moving. And I'm trying to adjust it. Yeah, defeated Lady Cindy. Oh my! Oh my indeed. Ha. Ugh, Pelberg rogues. Leave me again, my arch enemy. Ooh, a Slackhoof! Much as I love to fight your Slackhoof, I gotta get going. Sometimes there are things on the ground even if you can't see them. That's why I should check where I am. Denon? Oh right, I went the wrong way. Oh yeah, if I can go this way because there's a Pokeball down this way. Give me that Pokeball. There is a Pokeball as well. Lol. Right, back into the woods I go. Hi, Wumpus. Whenever I catch you, you always turn into a Dustox. Never a beautiful eye. I want a beautiful eye. I don't care that Dustox is good. I love Beautifly. Beautifly's pretty. I call a whole bunch of Pokemon. Go, go, go! My bug party Pokemon. Go, go! Bug Rangers, oh, that line with Wumpus. I know it would be unfair to use Torchic, but considering I'm in a bit of a rush. Sorry! How dare you slow my speed down? You will pay. You shall pay for your intolerance. Sorry. Bam! Level 11. Nope. What's the point of having a bug team if you team is nothing but Wumpus? Not for nothing, I love Wumpus as much as the next person, but they don't do much. As I am proving right now. Just keep on coming. Why are they all the same level? That's another thing. Why have you got Mio? Seriously, get some other bug Pokemon. My tentacle. No, Tangela, not tentacle. What the hell? Oops. Well, you're just embarrassing yourself. Your embarrassment. Bye bye! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. I have all these Pokemon but I couldn't win. Well, let's see, considering that you haven't trained them and they're all pretty much the same thing. Paralyze heal. Yes.
you so much. Oh, hello, again. No one to be found. Hello, have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? Not yet, no. I really love that Pokemon. It's Team Aqua! I was gonna ambush you, but you had to dawdle into Purple Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. You, Devon Researcher. Hand over those papers. Aye! You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You've gotta help me, please! Of course, just go by the nearby kid that you don't know and ask for help. I will help you defend against the world of evil! What do you think you're doing? What, you're going to protect him? Yes, I don't trust you. Plus I like him, he's nice. No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy, even not a kid. Kid! Kid! My character may be kid, but I'm not a kid. Alright. This has got serious. What about Team Aqua Grunt? Let's bring it on. Bring it on. What have you got? You got Poochyena, level 9. Not bad. Me and my mirror, level 9. My mirror might faint because Poochyena is quite tough. Okay. Hey! How very dare you? Come on, Meryl. Come on. We can do this. We can do this. Come on, girl. We can do this. Yes! Yes, that's what I'm talking about. I did it. We did it. My team did it. I saved the day. Not yet, though. Because I have a heck of a lot more faff to go through. But still. Yeah, you're kidding me, you're tough. Duh. I trained my Pokemon to the level 10 before I hit the first gym. That's just how committed I am to my Pokemon. Got 180 Pokeyen. Give me more, I know you have more girl. You got some nerves meddling with Team Aqua. You're the one that wanted this guy's stuff and then you wanted, because I was protecting him, you were. You decided to have a battle and now you're saying I'm meddling with him? Ugh. Really? I wish I could say that, but I'm our Pokemon. And hey, we are of Team Aqua and we're also after something in Rustboro. I'll let you go today. Oh really? Whew, that was awfully close. Thanks, Hugh. He didn't rob me of these important papers. I know I'll give you a great bow as my thanks.
Yeah, I obtained a great bow.
All I need is an ultra ball, the master ball. Didn't that Team Aqua Fox say they were after something in Rustboro too? Uh oh, it's a crisis. I can't be wasting time. Wait for me. Might as well keep on training. If you take bug Pokemon to school, you get to be instantly popular.
Ooh. Bug doesn't become popular until X and Y when they're actually starting to get good.
Ah, you. There, Meryl's screwed. Go, Torchic! Because I know you have Leech live. And I think also some other grass have Pokemon that Pokemon is that is not good for my Meryl. Bye bye. Inkada. Yeah, level 11. Another Inkada? Nope. Oh, damn it, not bad, not bad.
But still, no match for my Torchic.
Kind of a kill, but okay. Ugh, almost hit level 12. Okay. Once I hit Westboro City, I should be free from this stupid forest. Found an ether. Yes! Get me out of here! No, I won't, Pope. As much as I love to have you because you might turn into a butterfly. I'm thinking of Caterpie. I want a Caterpie as well. Can't go that way. Yet. Oranberry! You'll need Oranberries. Okay, going to the store to get that. This is the pretty petal flower shop spreading stars all over the world. Your name is Web. That's a nice name. Web, would you like to learn about berries? Yes. Yeah. Take some berries, be sure to plant them in. Yep. I've already been through this, but I'll give you guys a minute just to read this. I want to see the whole world filled with beautiful flowers. That's my dream. Aw, please help me plant berries and bring more flowers into the world. Okay, I need a bucket first. Yep. I got the whale in my pail. Now I can bury some more berries and get some more berries. Yay! Why am I excited? I've already been through this again. If you didn't pick berries, anyway, you'll drop them off on the ground. But they'll sprout again. Isn't that awesome? It's like they have the will to live. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Yes, I know. I know. Go away. Okay. Yes. Plus, I will need this later in life, just in case. Oh, sure, I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. I didn't challenge you, you just knew it's me. Hey, I know, I'll challenge you. It's Witch Boy Winston. What do you have, Winston? You have a Zigzagoon, I have mine. Meryl. Bring it on. Oh, he's bringing it. And I'm gonna bring it back. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Give me all your money. Why couldn't I win? Yeah! 1,400 Poke Yen! That's what I'm talking about. Why must I go through this all over again? Oh yeah. Because my old computer just died. Okay. Lassie Haley would like to bow. Okay. Hello, Tad. Water and grass. Not bad. Fire will have no effect on it. And water won't do much effect on Meryl either. He doesn't have that cool water effect until it evolves into a zoom around. Okay, Zigzagoon. Let's use Headbutt! I love the fact that my Zigzagoon can naturally learn a TM move. A freaking TM move. What the heck? Looks like I might make a Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. My Primal Groudon naturally learned Solar Beam, and that's a TF. And I'm like, what the heck? Shroomish, yes. Must not physically touch a Shroomish. If I do, I give it get poisoned, sleep, or paralyzed, depending on the effect. I love it, it looks like a ballerina. Sorry, Shroomish. Damn it. You got good health. Yeah, good thing I didn't take out my voice. She would be gone. And that would make me very upset. Excuse me. Okay. Once I hit the town, I think I'll finish it from here. Yes! I shouldn't have battled. Hey! Alright, I think next is those twins. Yep. Oh yeah, we are twins, so we can go Pokemon together. This is gonna be the first introduction of a tag team battle, or two team. Seedot and Lotad. And mine is Meryl and Torchic. Okay. Let's see, you focus on that. You focus on that. Cause Seedot's a grass type. So grass goes bye bye. And Lotad I know is a water grass, so water will have no effect on him whatsoever. So I just need to swap out Torchic so then he don't die from water attack, because I know Lotad can use water attack. Oops. Now attack. Switch. You for you. Almost there. God damn it, Meryl, why do you miss? Come on, Zickety Goon. Let's use Headbutt! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Defeated Gina and Mia. We battled together, but we both lost. Yep, 144 pounds. I feel bad seeing from those two girls. Still. Okay, I've enough giggling. Yeah, I made it to West Coast City. First thing to Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center. Yes. Heal, and then I'll be finished for today. Okay, guys. In the next Pokemon. I'll be doing some more redos of everything I've already done. Well done. Yay! Ugh. Okay, so I have to save the world twice now. I feel sorry for my character. Okay, well that's it everyone. I shall see you in the next Let's Play. I shall see